The Supreme Court has now sought the Gujarat government's reply on Sanjeev Bhatt's plea for quashing of an FIR against him. Remember, the suspended IPS officer had approached the Supreme Court to quash the charges in an email hacking case. We have Abhishek joining us on the phone line with the details. Abhishek?
Aviral, this petition was filed by Sanjeev Bhatt against seeking transfer actually of this criminal complaint that has been filed against him by his former friend Tushar Mehta, who also happens to be the additional advocate general of Gujarat. And the complaint was that Sanjeev Bhatt hacked into Tushar Mehta's email and overtook the inbox by changing the password. And Sanjeev Bhatt had thought that this complaint be transferred outside Gujarat because he has been maintaining that the Narendra Modi government is biased against him, is vindictive against him, and so he will not get proper investigation in his favor. So that is why he had sought transfer of that criminal investigation outside Gujarat. And in response to that petition, Supreme Court has today sent a notice to Gujarat government. Also, I must add here, to the CBI and to the union government, as also Tushar Mehta, who happens to be one of the respondents. The notice is returnable in 4 weeks, after which the Supreme Court would take up the petition of Sanjeev Bhatt. Aviral.